neighbors. Happy holidays to you and happy house hunting. There's more to choose from on the market right now. Inventory improved in November with more than 2,200 extra listings. We are feeling the winter chill in the market. Sales dipped more than 12% month to month across Central Ohio, but the number of homes in contract is holding steady year over year. I have some uplifting insight to share with you. We have some 2024 forecasts predicting that interest rates will continue to decrease. NAR's chief economist forecasts that the 30-year fixed rate average might fall to 6.3% in 2024. Two Central Ohio communities saw a housing boom in November. Union County saw a 50% increase in sales year over year, and the Groveport-Madison Local School District attracted more families to their community. The area saw a 24% increase in sales year over year. I'm Patty Brown Wright, and we're Columbus Realtors, the voice of real estate in Central Ohio.